y'all doing, man? There's a lot of parents here, man. I like you. I love my parents. I love my mom. Love them to death. I love college, though. College is a hell of a thing, you know? We get the rewards with none of the stress. So, you know, every now and then get a call, you know what I'm saying? Hey, mom, you know, I'm doing good, you know? How the grades? The number you are calling right now is no longer in service. At the tone, please keep paying tuition. Hey, two, send a brother some groceries, boy. You know, but I love them, though. I love them. My mom and my dad, they prideful people, you know? We always think they're perfect, right? So, you know, until something happens and they're not perfect, and they just go left, right? So, when I was younger, you know, I asked them to do some homework, you know, I need help, you know? So I asked them, you know, I said, hey, help me, you know? They said, I got it, man. You know, I used to do this back in the day. Boy, I whooped out my homework, they said, this what you doing? We she solved it, you know. She, yeah, bam, got it. I say, mom, that's wrong. Hey, that's wrong. I said, boy, I think back in my day we used to do it like that. What you talking about? I said, well, you know, hey, don't look at me, I ain't assigned it. So, you know, then you come to the school the next day. It's the funnest part, man, because I'm ready to point out the teacher. I don't like homework. I hate homework. I'm ready to point out the teacher. I'm in there like Michael Jackson snitching. Is that it? Yes. You know, cuss her out. I'm just enjoying it, laughing, having fun, man. Having fun, man. Then my grandparents, love them to death. Love them to death. They honest, though. They honest, you know. When I was young, I was fat. I ain't gonna lie to you. Fit it up, but you know, I was fat, you know. She looked at me, grandma, man, love her to death. You always think I love you, like, helps it out, like it saves it. Like, she looked at me, she said, damn, you big. You damn big. You cute, though. You cute one, but I love you. What? Totally disturbed, you know. And they always blame something on the other part of the family. It's crazy. They always blame it on the other part of the family, man. It's crazy. You be like, you breathing? You ain't get that from me, boy. I tell you, boy. You know, damn. Told your mama not to date that ugly one. That's my dad, man.
That's my dad.
You know? It's just a lot of love, though. It's a lot of love, though. And I appreciate y'all, you know, standing here with me and doing stand-up with me.